Hey everybody, Lone Star Rocker here at the Duquesne Incline. Look at that thing. It looks like Mr. Rogers' trolley. So hey, let's go get on it and ride to the top, see what's up there, and take a look at this amazing city over here, Pittsburgh. Whoa. So this should be enjoyable, a nice relaxing ride to the top.
Thanks, hon.
I found it, it's just the...
I thought you gave it to me. Oh, okay, sorry.
It is cash only though, so make sure you bring it.
Back
with that, with my card, so just
it's going.
Thank you. Alright, we're gonna get on the trolley. The incline train. All aboard! Pittsburgh!
So neat!
Home of the Pittsburgh Pirates and the Steelers. Penguins! this way. Here is the baseball field. I think they're loading up again. I'm gonna check out and see if I can see him going down.
There's a shot right there.
Huge flood, 1936. That doesn't look good. The big fire in 1845. And that does not look good either. Opens for business. Been around a long time, that's for sure.
Whiskey Rebellion here in Pittsburgh. And they tried to attack. So it was beautiful. Brent was into his jazz photos, obviously. There.
Oh, yeah, the portrait photo.
The portrait photo. Yeah, let me just give you that. Brent, you hear that?
Brent. Brent, he was in the portrait. He was doing that to me my entire time.
So that was the incline, incredibly fun. Let's still see it up there. I would suggest going on it, it's not that expensive. But anyway, this is our last video, last stop for our trip to Pittsburgh. I'm gonna wrap up these videos, upload something cool to watch. If you like what you see, please subscribe. And I'll let you have the most rocking day.